Hi friends, how are you? In this video clip, I am going to brief you on the subject, preparatory process subject of spinning mill, conventional spinning mill, that is rowing frame. Already I covered the previous departments, that is blown line, carding department, drawing department and combing department. Please don't forget to watch these previous videos, then it will help you to get knowledge on this rowing frames. In this simplex, whatever the raw material, back material coming from two departments, one is from drawing department and second one is from combing department. The material directly fed from the drawing department to the rowing department, that is flying department, this line is for the feeding of back material from drawing frame to fly frame, then whatever the output in the spinning division is there, whatever the yarn is produced, that is carded yarn, that is used for coarser counts. Okay, coarser counts means 2s, 6s, 10s, 12s, okay, even 16s. And whatever the high thick fabrics which are used. Okay, now if the material, the sliver feed from the comber department, that is the back material of the rowing frame, if it is taken from the combing department, then whatever the output product from the spinning division, that is yarn, is produced, that is for finer counts, hosiery counts. Okay, now finer counts means 50s, 60s, 80s, 100s, 120s, even 150s, 180s, finer counts. These finer yarns are used for lighter weight fabrics or knitted fabrics, hosieries. Okay, for hosieries, finer yarns are required to spin finer yarn. Okay, the quantity of material in the yarn should be less, but the strength should be more. So to achieve that more strength with less quantity of cotton in the yarn package, the staple length of the fiber should be more, and there is no short fibers, there is no dust and dirt, there is no fly and other things are there. So whatever the combed sliver is there, the combed sliver containing staple length, uniform staple length, parallelized staple length, individualized staple length and no short fibers. So comber slivers are fit for feeding for hosiery productions. So in this video I am considering 120 spindles, 120 roving frame, okay, having each spindle having individual separate drafting zones. Okay, here the objectives of simplex frame is drafting, twisting and winding. Now compared to draw frame, this simplex frame, same object is taken place. Draw frame also drafting of fibers taken place, twisting taken place, winding taken place. But in rowing frame, also drafting, twisting, winding will be there process. What the difference is there? The twisting of sliver in draw frame is very, very minor. But here in this twisting of material strand in simplex frame is more. 1 to 2 revolutions per inch, or even 3 to 4 revolutions per inch. In 1 inch, 3 to 4 revolutions, turns per inch, 2 or 3 or 3 to 4 turns per inch is given to give the strength. And second thing difference is winding is here. Winding there in draw frame, coiling of sliver takes place in the cans, draw frame cans or combing cans. But here the material is, whatever the drafted material is there, whatever the twisted material is there, that is packed in a bobbin shape, that is packed in a bobbin form. That bobbin form is usually having the weight is 1 kg to 1.5 kgs. 1 to 1.5 kg will be there. Okay, that is packed, rowing frame bobbin is packed in the bobbin, that is called rowing bobbin. This is objectives. Drafting is taking place. Whatever the sliver from comber or draw frame is fed to the drafting zone. Here also drafting system will be there. 4 over 4 drafting zones. Okay, the system will be there. 4 over 4 drafting system. In this also I told the speed of the front roller is more than the speed of the middle rollers. The middle roller speed is more than the back rollers. Because of the difference in the speeds of the back roller or front roller, middle roller, drafting is achieved. The drawing of the fibers takes place. That is the attenuation of the fibers takes place. Due to attenuation or drafting of the fibers, whatever the thick sliver is there, that is reduced to, how much attenuation takes place? That is reduced to small. The quantity of material present in the sliver for 1 meter is converted into very, very less the quantity of material present in the 1 meter of rowing. That is, weight per unit length of the sliver is reduced in the rowing. Okay, now the thickness, the diameter of the sliver is reduced to the small. Small means how much? Usually sliver diameter is 1 inch. Approximate I am telling diameter of the sliver is 1 inch. But the rowing diameter is only, I am saying, even not 10 centimeter, 5 millimeter. I am saying 5 millimeter. That whatever the after attenuation, after the drafted, the material coming from the front roller of the drafting zone, that is called fringe. That is taken over the flyover. Flyer will be there. For winding purposes, to make the rowing bobbin on the spindle, there is a bobbin will be there. On that bobbin, there is a flyer will be there, flyers. So whatever fringe is coming from the front roller, that is taken into the flyer and arranged to wind it. Okay, now then whatever the fringe of the attenuated, the fringe is coming from front roller, that is taken over the flyer and twisted as a bobbin. That bobbin, once it is wounded, what is the mechanism involved in packaging the rowing frame? There is a, whatever the 120 spindles are there, 80 spindles are there, all spindles are equipped or fixed on a rail. Rail will be there in the rail. All spindles are going up and down, rail is moving up and down, so that whatever the bobbin is winding here, whatever the bobbin is winding, like this will be there. Flyer will be fixed. Flyer is fixed will be there, but the bobbin and spindles are moving up and down, so that whatever the releasing, coming out, the production will be there, that is wounded down the bobbin, so that here like this. Okay, so that here mechanism of winding involves rail up and down, vertical movement of the rail and spindle, 180 to 190 revolutions per minute spindle, and on that bobbin, on that flyer. So the flyer is having flyer loop and flyer eye will be there and taken it. This is a process will be there. This is simple. Now whatever the after package is completed, then automatically the doffers will be there. In olden, in conventional mill, spinning mills, even in the old mills, the manually, the after the bobbin reached its package, okay, 1 kg or 1.5 kg, then automatically doffers will be there, levers will be there, that is taken out, machine is stopped and taken out and transferred to the ring frame department. But nowadays technology is developed, upgraded. Now machines are developed, simplex of rowing frame machines are developed. At what level means, even after completion of the after the packaging of the rowing, once it is reached its packages, automatically machine stops, automatic doffing is taken place, automatic doffing, automatic transfer to the ring frame departments. So such a automatic will be there. Everything is automatized in the textile industries. Compared to 20 years back, when we were working 20-25 years back, I worked. Now the present spinning mill, highly technically upgraded with the software, with the microprocessor, with the auto levelers, everything automatized. Only the thing is, one is safety will be there, second one is reduction in the labors, number of labors, third one is increased efficiency, fourth one is increase the production, and next one is achieve the good quality and machine performance, department performance, production mills performance. So to achieve all this efficiency, production, quality, okay, safety and security, everything is department, whole textile industry is equipped with the software, microprocessor, electronics devices, auto levelers. Even if anybody opens the door, automatically machine stops to keep the safe laborers or workers, whoever is there, safer side. This is about the Simplex frames. And the next in this department, one more important thing one has to consider here is the humidity control. Humidity control of this department is very, very, very important to achieve the good quality yarn in the ring frame. Whatever the raw material feeding to the main spinning department, that is ring frame department, ring spinning, are the roving bobbins. If the roving bobbins are having a good quality, if they possess good quality, then the whatever the yarn is there, that is good quality yarn, the whatever the hairiness is there, hairiness problems, unevenness problems, thick and thin problems, naps in the yarns, whatever is coming in the ring frame bobbins or cones, that is because of the problems, humidity problems in the roving department. If the humidity is not controlled in carding department, in drawing department, in rowing department, the whole quality will collapse in the ring frame department. If there is a dryness is there, if the temperature is more in the rowing department, fly will take place. Because of the flyer will be there, 120 spindles machines rowing frame, such one machine is having 120 spindles, 80 to 120, such 10 or 12 will be there, depends upon the capacity of the mill. All are rotating at a high speeds, so definitely short fibers or flyers will be the whole environment of the environment or department of the rowing department is full of flies will be there, invisible fly will be there, or sometimes fly will be there because of flyers, high speed flyers, fly cotton short fibers are flying in the air department, and they are coming out even from drawing department or even from the flyers or machines. Those are all gone and sit in the ring frame along with the bobbins. So if humidity is controlled, the fly in the department can be controlled, reduced. And also one more important here is uniformity. Weight per unit length should be maintained, should be checked frequently. U percentage, coefficient of variation, CU percentage, okay, weight per unit length throughout the length of the rowing bobbin should be checked, and weight, everything is checked, humidity should be checked, quality will be checked, and color contamination, other things will be checked. So to maintain these things is there. So this is about the short information on the rowing frame. Next, I will come for the one more, I will come with the one more video on ring frame department and one more video on winding department. Okay, please subscribe to my channel, like it and share it. Thank you very much. Please subscribe to this channel. Click the icon bell to get the notification. Like it, share it. Thank you very much for watching this video.